If yours is a middle-class family like mine, then you know Washington just isn't working for you. Skyrocketing deficits, mountains of debt, and congressional waste and corruption are a big part of the problem. It's costing us billions. And our own congressman?
Sarasota Congressman Vern Buchanan faces serious allegations.
Congressional and federal investigations are looking to Buchanan's campaign finances and his alleged attempt to try to stop a witness from talking.
Whatever the cost to Vern Buchanan's reputation, the rest of us pay the price when politicians like Buchanan rig the system and manipulate the tax code to benefit themselves. In the legislature, I fought for open meetings, bills written in plain English, and a ban on PAC money. Now Congress should outlaw unlimited corporate spending on elections, and if anyone in Congress abuses their power to enrich themselves, it ought to be punishable by prison. I'm Keith Fitzgerald, and I approve this message because getting our fiscal house in order starts with cleaning house in Congress.